Hello there, my fellow DCS pilots. In this video, we will fly low to the ground as requested by folks on my last video. We will use the AH-64D on the Marianas map. As you can see here, I'm rolling with all high settings. The Apache is a demanding module, and so is the map, this map, so it will be very interesting to see the results. Now let's hop right into the cockpit.
Those are good hits.
pilots, that's it for this video. As you can see, we held a steady 45 FPS, and it would be nice to get better, of course, but it is what it is. Hopefully we'll get some optimizations here in the future in this engine, but for now, that's just what we have with high settings. Now if I was to drop my settings, I have gotten into 72 easy, but I dropped a lot of settings to get there, and I had to sacrifice some graphics, which is not what I want to do. Like, I had to turn off shadows, for instance. So I'm gonna have to do a lot more testing if I would want to run at like 72. All right, it's a wrap for this video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.